Meet Ashley McDowell, who started reporting for KSBN this week. Born and raised in Georgia, she discovered her passion for journalism while attending college.
Tried some different classes and stuff, and I was like, you know, what am I good at? I'm good at speaking to the public. I'm good at communicating with the public. So then I decided to do an internship. So I did an internship at a local news station in Chattanooga, close to where my parents live. And I said, this is definitely what I want to do the rest of my life. I loved it. I love interacting with the public, feeding them the stories that affect their everyday lives.
She started her professional career as a reporter and then took some time off to see the world.
And then after I graduated college, I got into news. So then I started news. I was a morning news anchor in Alpena, Michigan for about a year and a half. Then I was down in Gainesville, Florida. I was a reporter there for a little while. And then and I decided to become a flight attendant for a couple years. So I was like, I want to see the world. So I've explored the world. I've seen so many countries. I've seen so many cultures. Immersed myself in these cultures. And now I'm ready to settle back down in news. And what better place than right here in Saipan?
Curiosity is one of the trademarks of a good journalist. And Ashley says her experiences have been an eye-opener.
You know, I've been to 32 countries, and each one has been so different, you know. There's things I like, things I dislike, but it's nice to immerse myself in the culture and get to see how they live. How different are they from America? Because all these different cultures are totally different from America. So traveling and getting to see all this is definitely changes you as a person, I feel like, because you can see that you're not in this bubble anymore. And we are not the only place in the world. There's so many other different ways that people live and do things.
Open honesty, that's the best way to describe her approach to journalism.
A good story is if you are giving the truth and you're not biased. Unbiased, but giving the truth to the public, the truth that affects their everyday life. That is what news is we are informing them so they know what is going on in their surrounding communities and around the world. So what is affecting their everyday life? And so in my opinion, a good news story is an unbiased truth.